change, that I'm not what I was. How it really is a shame. The thoughts in the heads manifest on the brows like bad scars from ill feelings.
Make some sense, they and so I wanted to go deeper.
So hateful to anyone that is happy or free. They live all their lives without looking to see the light that has lighted the world.
Obviously, that it was more serious than that. You know, between like going into the 70s, it got a bit depressing, I think.
Actually. Some records. The first record I can remember hearing was probably the big hit by the time it got a.
Between all that, I discovered all these things called trees.
Oh, we had all these things off and
after. Yeah, well, aren't we all?
But you still live in England. Why haven't you become an exile?
I like England.
I was 11. I used to go and watch Jeff Duke and Ray Am and Armstrong.
For me, it was just like, it just seemed. It was interesting.
I don't know, really. Because everybody else.
So you never said anything?
Because you never said anything.
You were the quiet one.
He was the quiet.
They prefer rearranged.
The Beatles' wives.
Who would have been lead vocals? Yoko.
What fruits would go on? Get called boots. Just give them the same fabric and make them. And then they had like ankle off ones, knee high. You know, all kinds of them.
Well, I didn't, because he was already dead after that. But the point to that was that I.
To see the light that has lighted the world. Oh.
How did you feel when you were in a plane and the door flew open?
Cold.
You ought to write for comic cuts, you know. Oh, this is Ringer. This is no good. George, how many guitars do you actually use?
How many? Well, one at a time.
You only use one.
But I've got about.
How many have you got?
Four.
Four?
Yeah.
They all look so beautiful as that. Ah, listen to those.
I got this the other day.
Yeah.
This is the new one.
This is the new one.
Yeah.
It's very expensive.
It's not.
No?
No.
I won't ask
itself.
You how much it is. How about this hair now? Is it real or is it a wig?
It's a real wig.
It's a real. Is it plastic or is it? It's
fiberglass.
Real, real fiberglass. Okay, that's okay, George.
When you're driving on your car, what is your music you're listening when you drive?
Hoagie Carmichael.
Oh, yeah?
Barnacle Build a Sailor.
No.
Yeah, from 1929.
And did you dream once to be a Formula One driver?
Is he with you?
Yes.
No, I never.
No?
Never, no, not really.
But why you like it so much to come here?
It's just a hobby. It's like, you know, a soap opera. It's a big soap opera. So I like to see the soap opera and how it develops.
Are you driving fast on the?
No. I used to when I was younger, but now I'm slow, very slow.
Yes.
Now I just drive a wheelchair.
Do you like Montreal?
Montreal is very nice, yes. It's a bit wet today, but it's nice, yes.
What do you like about this city?
I like the croissants. thank you. Nice to meet you.
Thank you to you. It's
goodbye.
Cue the clap now.
Nightmare or something, and I think, how can I go to the temple? And I'm like this, but then I'd go and I'd always walk out of there thinking, oh, thank you, Lord. It really, it's all love, whichever way you look at it, it's all love. How much you can get from each other, and that's determined by how much you're giving to each other. But it all starts within ourselves, and then it spreads to those around us, good and bad. But basically that's it. I think it's the love that we can generate is equal to the love that we get back. Amen.